All right. This is a problem, people. I see that there are people here, but they're all back there. That's a problem. Move the fuck up, man. Come on, let me see your faces. Come on, don't be scared. Don't be scared. All right, look, we're gonna play. And hopefully you'll enjoy it, even if you're standing back there. Ready? Are you people ready? Are you motherfuckers ready? Then wake the fuck up! You motherfuckers can't make no noise if you're standing back there. At least you can make some fucking noise. Are you ready? All right. Something we put out just recently. Some new shit. Ready? We'll be right back. on no one's victim. Yeah. So if you don't know, you might want to check out my book. It's kind of fucked up. They got it at the table over there. They're actually making a movie out of that book right there. You see that shit? You know something? You know why I wrote this shit? I wrote it because I knew if I didn't, some other motherfucker would after I was dead. So fuck them. I beat them to it, and now they're making a movie. Believe it. Everybody's in this fucking thing. Henry Rollins, Daryl Jennifer from the Bad Brains, Keith Morris, fucking Ian Mackay, Flea, my brother, everybody, fucking you name it, Roger Merrick. Anyway, enough talking about that bullshit. Nah, that old motherfucker, he don't want to talk to me. We all know what would happen. I was trying to talk to him a long time ago. It didn't work out right. You know? It's all right. It's all right. I wish him nothing but the best. You know, I hear it's real nice in Florida. I don't know. Anyway, this goes out to him. World peace, my brother.
We'll be right back.
yeah, these type of things happen, you know. You break strings, you break gear. But guys, you know what? Personally, I don't mind people participating, but obviously the club is worried about their gear. So as long as you guys can behave and not break shit, I really don't give a fuck if you make it up here or not. In fact, I love it when you do. But try to be some graceful motherfuckers. You know, don't be that drunken asshole who fucking breaks my bass and trips over the fucking monitor, okay? Try to have some style, do a little, some finesse, do a little spin, a little twirl when you're going off, you know? Some Baryshnikov shit, you know? Damn, I never thought I'd see a flying V on stage with the Cro-Mags. But you know what? Thank you for letting us borrow it. Yeah, I was gonna say, maybe one of these motherfuckers can string your shit all the time. Hey, man, you know what? Shit happens, right?
Gotta go on, right?
You ready? Yo, you ready, my dude? Well, you know what? This is the perfect song for this little malfunction. We'll be right back. as some of you may know, how many people here are familiar with the Cro-Mags? How many of you are seeing us for the first time? All right, more importantly, how many of you are seeing me for the first fucking time? All right. Well, we're gonna jump ahead now. That, obviously, those songs were from Andy Quarrel, which came out a long time ago. And this next record came out 35 fucking years ago. That's also kind of, that's a minute. But, you know, that first album, a lot of songs on the Age of Quarrel were, you know, they were really violent lyrics. They were lyrics about fucked up environment, living in the streets, and all that other good shit, because that's what I was going through. You know, it wasn't pretty, and I wasn't faking it, and I sure as shit wasn't making it up. And that's why I made a lot of real bad decisions in my life. I was surrounded by lots of bad people. There was a lot of gangs in my neighborhood, a lot of drugs, and a lot of fucked up shit going on. You know, my dad was in jail. He wasn't really there to keep me together. And my mom was drunk and, you know, working at the strip clubs. And so it gave me a lot of free time to fuck up. And I did a lot of really regrettable shit in my youth. But already by the time we got to the second album, I was looking for answers. And I was trying to find a way out of the madness, because I knew there was more to life than just, you know, beating yourself to death with drugs and stomping people out for no good reason. So this next record, it's another time capsule. And it's, the album's called Best Wishes, and the song is called Days of Confusion.
Everybody, the drugs, and the things we want to tell anyone.
Basically been an ongoing theme throughout all my records is fighting for survival and never fucking giving up. Because life is gonna be a non-stop fucking battle. You might get moments of peace, you might get moments of calm, but trust me, this shit will kick you in your face again when you least expect it. And that's why you just gotta keep forging ahead. And don't ever forget the beautiful things in life, because that's what makes it all fucking worth it. The people you love, your family, your friends. You know what? Even more fucking, I'll bring it right down to the fucking simple shit. A deep breath of fucking air in your lungs. That alone, that's worth fighting for. So never fucking give up, no matter what fucking life hands you or does to you, because trust me, as long as you got fucking air in your lungs, you got hope. You can fucking fight your way through anything as long as you believe that you can, as long as you don't give up. Me, myself, I'd rather go down fighting than go down because I fucking gave up hope. So just fight through. I don't care what the fuck you're going through. It might be, you know, emotional problems, financial problems. It might be problems with your health. I don't give a fuck if you're fighting cancer. I don't give a fuck if you're fighting the justice system. I don't care what the fuck your battle is. We all have battles, each and every fucking one of us. Don't fucking give up your fucking battle. Never give up your battle. You can win. Believe it. it. Believe it. This song is about the streets I grew up in, the streets that made me the motherfucker I am today. I don't give a fuck if you slam dance, pogo dance. I don't give a fuck if you dirty dance. As long as you're having a good time. For all I give a fuck, you can just stand there with a beer, nod your head. But as long as you're having a good time. Are y'all having a good time? That's what I need to know. Because if y'all ain't having a good time, I'm not doing my job. I'm glad that you guys are having fun, and I'm glad that I have been doing my job tonight. Thank you all for making this. What day is this? Wednesday? God damn, this is a good fucking Wednesday, huh? It's the best Wednesday I've had in a while. I'd like to thank you all for making it that. So, come on, make some noise for your fucking selves, motherfuckers. Shit, we in the South, right? I thought you motherfuckers made more noise down here. Come on, man. God damn. Scream, you motherfuckers, god damn it. Oh, yeah! Don't motherfucking tell me it took a mother from New York to come down here and teach you how to scream. Come on now, motherfuckers. Shit. Motherfuckers. Who's this, your wife, your girlfriend? She's watching the show with us? We got people watching the show tonight via cell phone. Some wild shit. All right, well, this goes out to this couple right here and everybody else here tonight. Song's called Apocalypse Now. We're gonna wind this show down in just a couple songs. So here's your chance. People in the back, you wanna fucking get down, move on up. We'll be right back. here tonight. Thank you to the club.
And whoever's the artist says, thank you so much. Just kind of fell into my hands.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you, you saved my ass, thank you.
And when you pick up a shirt, say hi to my son who's working the merch table.